All Xiaomi Smartphone Price in the Philippines, Part 2. As of September 2020, all updated. You're watching Xiaomi Price List for this month. If you want to watch the other video, you can visit my channel to watch this or click. Visit the description box for more information and for the timestamps. Let's get started. Xiaomi Redmi K Series. Xiaomi Redmi K20 launched in June 2019 with an expected price of 15,100 pesos for the 64GB and 15,800 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Redmi K20 Pro launched on June 2019 with an expected price of 18,900 pesos for the 64GB and 19,600 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Redmi K20 Pro Premium launched on September 2019 with an expected price of 19,800 pesos for the 128GB and 22,000 pesos for the 512GB. Xiaomi Redmi K30 launched on December 2019 with an expected price of 11,500 pesos for the 64GB and 12,200 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Redmi K30i 5G launched on June 2020 with an expected price of 12,700 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi K30 5G launched on December 2019 with an expected price of 14,400 pesos for the 64GB and 16,900 pesos for the 128GB. Xiaomi Redmi K30 5G Racing launched on May 2020 with an expected price of 14,100 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Redmi K30 Pro launched on March 2020 with an expected price of 21,200 pesos for the 6GB of RAM and 24,000 pesos for the 8GB of RAM. Xiaomi Redmi K30 Pro Zoom launched on March 2020 with an expected price of 26,800 pesos for the 128GB and 28,200 pesos for the 256GB. Xiaomi Redmi K30 Ultra launched on August 2020 with an expected price of 14,100 pesos for the 6128, 15,500 pesos for the 8128, and 19,000 pesos for the 512. Xiaomi Mi Series. Xiaomi Mi 8 launched on July 2018 with a price of 25,990 pesos for the 64GB and 28,990 pesos for the 128GB internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 8 Lite launched on November 2018 with a price of 13,990 pesos for the 64GB and 16,990 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 8 Pro launched on November 2018 with a price of 32,990 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 90 launched on June 2019 with a price of 15,990 pesos for the 64GB and 17,990 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 90 Pro launched on September 2019 with a price of 15,990 pesos for the 64GB and 20,490 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 9 launched on February 2019 with a price of 22,990 pesos for the 64GB and 24,990 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 9 SE. Launched on May 2019 with an official price of 15,990 pesos for the 64GB internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 9 Lite. Launched on September 2019 with an expected price of 18,400 pesos for the 64GB and 20,200 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 9 Pro 5G. Launched on September 2019 with an expected price of 27,100 pesos for the 128GB and 27,900 pesos for the 256GB. Xiaomi Mi 10 5G. Launched on February 2020 with a price of 34,590 pesos for the 128GB and 36,990 pesos for the 256GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 10 Youth 5G. Launched on April 2020 with an expected price of 15,000 pesos for the 64GB and 17,000 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 10 Lite 5G. Launched on May 2020 with an expected price of 19,800 pesos for the 64GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 10 Pro 5G. Launched on February 2020 with an official price of 45,990 pesos for the 256GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi 10 Ultra. Launched on August 2020 with an expected price of 37,300 for the 128GB and 42,200 pesos for the 256GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi Note 10. Launched on December 2019 with a price of 19,490 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage. Xiaomi Mi Note 10 Lite. Launched on May 2020 with an official price of 16,990 pesos for the 64GB and 18,990 pesos for the 128GB of internal storage.